Welcome to the channel, guys. In this video, I'll be showing I can complete Moments Jonathan Dos Santos for the cheapest possible. Before we get started, guys, don't forget to hit that like button, and if you're new around here, smash that subscribe button and turn notifications so don't miss out more FIFA related content like this. This player will cost you guys 66,000 coins on PlayStation and 68,000 coins on Xbox. This looks to be a great all-round card with amazing pace, great shooting and dribbling, very good passing, 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, and he has the outside the boot trait, which can be very useful in this game. For this player, you guys will need to complete two different squads, with the first one being the National Duty Squad Builder, which will cost you guys 23,000 coins on PlayStation and 24,000 coins on Xbox. The requirements are at least one player from Mexico, at least one in form, a minimum overall rating of 82 with a minimum team chemistry of 75. We start off the team with Dubravka in goal, Fabianski in the right back position, in form Ben Mee as our first centre back, alongside Chilwell as our second centre back. In the left back position, we have Reguilón with Ruben Neves and Lo Celso being our two centre mids. In the cam position, we have James Rodriguez with Nicolas Pepe in the right wing position. In the striker position, we have Rodrigo, and in the left wing position, you guys can use any 78 rated Mexican player from your club. The top form squad builder will cost you guys 43,000 coins on both PlayStation and on the Xbox. The requirements are at least one in form, a minimum overall rating of 83 with a minimum team chemistry of 70. We start off the team with Radecki in goal, Lars Bender being our right back, in form Santa Maria as our first centre back, with Matheus Ginter being our second centre back. We have Holstenberg in the left back position, with Renato Augusto in the CDM position. In the right mid position, we have Paulinho with Anderson Talisca and Oscar being our two centre mids. In the left mid position, we have Galassi, and to end the team, we have Marko Arnautovic in the striker position. Just a reminder that this player will cost you guys 66,000 coins on PlayStation and 68,000 coins on Xbox. Anyways, thank you for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video or found it helpful, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you're new around here, smash that subscribe button and turn notifications so you don't miss out on FIFA-related content like this.